reasonably warm and breezy with a new record high from 75 to 80 degrees. Mostly sunny with southwest winds at 15 to 25 miles per hour and gusty. Tonight we will see increasing clouds with a low temperature in the lower 40s and south winds at 15 to 20 miles per hour. Tuesday's forecast calls for cloudy skies with a 40% chance for showers and thunderstorms. A high from 60 to 65 degrees and gusty southwest winds at 10 to 20 miles per hour. There is a chance for showers and thunderstorms Tuesday night with a low in the upper 30s to mid 40s. The chance for rain will continue early Wednesday, then skies will become partly cloudy with a high in the 50s. On Thursday, look for partly cloudy skies with a slight chance for thunderstorms. A low from the upper 30s to the mid 40s and a high from the upper 50s to the mid 60s. Friday through Sunday will be mostly cloudy with a chance for showers and thunderstorms each day. Lows will range from 35 to 45 with highs in the 50s. The outlook from Monday, February 28th through Wednesday, March 1st calls for above normal temperatures and above normal precipitation. At 3 p.m. in Dodge City, it was mostly clear with a temperature of 77 degrees. The dew point was 39, making the relative humidity 26%. The wind was from the southwest at 14 miles per hour, gusting to 22 miles per hour, and the barometric pressure was 29.95 inches and steady. At 3 p.m. in Liverpool, it was mostly clear with a temperature of 79 degrees. The dew point was 45, making the relative humidity 30%. The wind was from the southwest at 18 miles per hour, gusting to 25 miles per hour, and the barometric pressure was 29.98 inches and falling. And around the region, it was clear. Temperatures were generally in the middle 70s. A few other observations in Kansas. It was mostly cloudy or partly cloudy. The temperature was 71 at Goodland, 68 at Wichita, and 66 at Topeka. Look for breezy southwest wind at 15 to 25 miles per hour with some higher gusts through the afternoon hours. Plenty of sunshine will mean near record high temperatures with 3